피아는
2019, I'm Sophia Ahmed.
And I'm Shane Sock. Please stand for Pledge Allegiance and the Pace Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We at Pace pledge to treat everyone with fairness, kindness, and respect.
Do you like riddles?
Do I like riddles?
Yeah, do you have any riddles store for us on today's show?
Here's riddles with the null and I.
Hello, Pace Pirates, and welcome to the final episode of Riddles of the Week. Riddle 1. What is full of holes but can still hold water? The answer is a sponge. Riddle 2. There are two in front, two behind, and one in the middle. How many are there? The answer is 3. Thanks for watching my segments. See you later.
Hi, and welcome back to Solve the Riddle. How far can a fox run into the woods? The answer is only halfway, otherwise it would be running out of the woods. If a red house is made out of red bricks and a yellow house is made out of the yellow bricks, what is the greenhouse made out of? The answer is glass. All greenhouses are made out of glass. Tune in next week for the next Solve the Riddle.
What are you doing?
My mind is going crazy. This is because it's your last show.
Maybe it's going crazy because we have crazy crimes coming up.
Followed up by an organization.
Avoid breaking these crazy laws in Florida. In Tampa Bay, it is illegal to eat cottage cheese on Sunday after 6 p.m. You are not allowed to break more than 3 dishes per day or chip the edges of more than 4 cups and or saucers. If an elephant is left tied to a parking meter, the parking meter fee has to be paid just as it would for a vehicle.
Welcome back to my very last episode of O Organization. Today we'll be talking about how to prepare for an audition. First, you have to choose a monologue. There are many monologues to choose from the internet and in books as well. Then you choose a song to sing as well. Make sure that you take deep breaths and think positive about how great you'll do at audition. Finally, go out there and do your very best. Thank you so much for watching my last episode of this segment, and have an amazing day.
Coming up is the Library Awards for elementary students.
Thank you.
Lastly, here are today's white doves
and quote of the day.
It isn't where you came from, it's where you're going that counts. By Ella Fitzgerald.
Well, I guess I have to say my last goodbye to PNN and sign off.
We're sure gonna miss you, Sophia.
I'll miss you and everyone here at Pace Brantley.
You can say your goodbye first.
Thank you, and goodbye.
Bye!